melting some aluminum. I'm gonna pour the aluminum inside of this stainless steel cooking pan. My slag stick to get the slag out of the aluminum. For the crucible, pulls it right out of the furnace. And this goes onto the side of the crucible, pulls the bottom end of the crucible so I can pour it into that pot. One thousand 386 degrees Fahrenheit. Melting aluminum.